Man, I have came down to this decision. And I think it's something that needs to be said. What's good, everybody? My name is Giga Milhouse, and I am here again with another video. I'm trying to be consistent. I'm trying to upload more. I'm trying to do more. I'm so inspired. I don't know. It's something about the new year that just makes you want to do more and do better. And I'm just trying to do better right now. It's not like I've not been trying to do better in the past, but I just want to do better than I was last year. So I want to be a little bit more consistent. I want to upload a little bit more, and just seeing if you guys like this content or not. But I'm just here to tell you though, like something that I have had a hard time dealing with in the past couple weeks, when it comes to making an online store and putting myself out there a little bit more and streaming on Twitch a lot more, and for the past like couple weeks and past couple of weeks, I guess I'm getting all choked up because I hate talking about it. But I was getting overwhelmed. I was very, very anxious, and my insecurities were getting the best of me. And in this video, I just want to tell you guys, like, fuck your insecurities. Like, seriously, fuck your insecurities. Who cares? I think the biggest thing that holds us all back is our goddamn insecurities. The fact that we are too afraid to do anything that we want to do. Like, there's been so many missed opportunities because my insecurities got in the way of that, and it made sure that I wouldn't succeed in the first place. And the fucked up thing about insecurities is that you're gonna fall into them. You're not going to do what you wanted to do. And then there's gonna be a little part of your brain that is side teaming with your insecurities to like talk shit about you and like talk down on you, like bringing down your self-esteem. Like I'm such a loser for not doing this, or like, oh my God, I'm such a pussy, I didn't do this or that. Like, and this is why I'm just here saying, yo, fuck your insecurities. So if you're trying to do the same thing as I am, like trying to make a YouTube channel and make videos and put yourself out there, or even like have your own online store, or even post your art on Instagram and just trying to be more vocal about who you are as a person and seeing if you just want to help people and like just bring some type of happiness to someone's day, because that feeling is intoxicating. But your insecurities are getting away. Fuck them. Fuck them. You go throughout your entire life, and I just feel like it's just an age thing. The more you get older, I feel like having all these insecurities is just more of an age thing of like, what will people think about me, or what would like my mom or dad say about me, and like, how do I look like towards other people? And we're just going through our life literally carrying a bunch of fucks around about these stupid things that we shouldn't really care about. And at some point in life, you get hit with a lot of shit, and you just get tired of it. You just get tired of it. I know I, for one, am tired of dealing with my insecurities. It's annoying. It's a burden. I hate the insecurities. And the more I go through life, the more I start finding myself in these situations that get me pissed about my insecurities. The fact that I'm being too scared to take the second step or do whatever and try to progress somewhere in life and do something like productive, I hold myself back. That it's ridiculous. I hate it so much with a passion. And you get to that point in life where something happens to you. Either it can be with the relationship with somebody, or just, you know, playing the same stupid game day in and day out, and you're just like, yo, fuck this. Fuck my insecurities. Like, just forget everything. Like, at some point in time, you just stop becoming such a shell of a person, and you start becoming a little bit more bolder. You become a little bit more blunt, or you just pull the trigger, bite the bullet, whatever type of phrase you want to use. You just start doing these things and stop caring about the repercussions. You deal with them when you deal with them. But today I'm going to be living in the moment. And I think that's the way how someone should just live their life. Like, if there is a person that you want to talk to, why don't you just reach out and talk to them? If there's a job opportunity that you want to apply for, but you don't feel like you're good enough, just fucking do it anyway. Like, what's the worst that can happen? And this is what I tell myself every day. What is the worst that's going to happen? Am I going to die from posting one video that I don't know if I should be posting or something, or I'm not sure about how the way I look or the bags beneath my eyes? Like, am I going to die by like doing this? And 9 times out of 10, it's always no. So why not just do it anyway? Even if the idea of you thinking that you're not experienced enough, you're not doing this enough, or like you have no idea what you're doing, you're never going to know what you're doing until you do it anyway. So why even bother to hold yourself back? If anything, you're stunting your growth. And I've stunted my growth for 20 plus years. And it makes me mad every time I think about it. So, again, for anyone that needs to hear this, that is too afraid to do something, or they have to think constantly about their approach on doing something and not feeling very confident in how you're doing it, I want you to get up, go to the mirror, and I've done this personally, look at yourself and say, fuck my insecurities. Do whatever the fuck you want to do and enjoy it. This video came out a lot more angry and aggravated than I thought it would. I apologize. Anyway, guys. Bye.